I choose to be patient. I choose to trust the process. Everything I have visualized, intended, prayed about and worked on is in the process of manifesting. I will remain centered and at peace. I will be strong and continue to believe. It's all about to happen for me. It's all happening for me. Don't worry, if you don't see changes your way, your mental reality is shifting and soon your outer reality will match your internal state. Be patient with yourself. We are so stressed out these days because we believe everything needs to happen right now. We forget that everything happens in perfect timing. We always want everything to happen instantly. If we don't see anything changing on the outside, we start to lose faith in the power to manifest our reality. We even might start doubting if it's even real or possible. You can't plant the seed and instantly pull it out to see if anything is growing. Your role now is to water the thoughts, habits, and beliefs you want to manifest externally. Soon you will see what you have planted come into fruition. We have to be more patient and more trusting as we are doing the inner work. You are making a lot of changes in your life and the energy of your mind, body and soul is shifting to higher frequency to align you to new experiences, new habits, new people, new energy and a whole new mindset. Everything will suddenly change for you. It will all happen. However, your number one focus right now is to continue making the changes and don't give up on yourself. Keep watering your seed. Give yourself the space you need to reconnect with inner self. Keep reminding yourself why you even wanted to change in the first place. Deep down within your soul, you knew you deserve more out of life than what you used to settle for. Now that you are going to be more patient, you will be allowing the work to be done through you and for you. Soon you will notice the result of your efforts. You will see how powerful you are. You will notice that you have the ability to fully transform your life. Give yourself credit right now. You are on a beautiful journey. Type, "It's all happening for me," if you are going to be more patient with yourself as everything unfolds for you.